Iti sabali a damag, rinambakan ti Commission on Human Rights ti may 35 nga anibersaryo da ita nga aldaw. Sana panakalabsing ti karbungan nagititat tao impanamnama ti pulisya ken militar. A dati report ni Janice Dennis.
Narambakan ti may 35 nga anibersaryo ti Commission on Human Rights ita nga aldaw. Matatag na komisyon maaasahan sa lahat ng panahon ti tema ti programa. Iti naangay a programa na yunay unay ti kinapatag ti panakaamo ti karbangan ti tunggal maysa tapno saan a malabsing. Tututukan ita ti komisyon ti promotional activities amang tulong kadagiti umili tapno maamuanda dagiti karbangan da.
The best practice or the best solution for human rights violation is to educate those claim holders. Kasi kapag alam na rin na ito yung violations, they can actually demand for redress. They can actually safeguard their rights properly.
Pinunas matlang ni Regional Director Attorney Dagimol ti kapanunutan dagiti daduma nga individual at CHR kat saan akumapkapang iti makakanigid a grupo.
There are still misnomer when you say human rights, you are the left. But it's not. Actually, our partners or stakeholders are more in the government.
Kabayatan na dinayaw mat ligawad gabay karapatan regional awardee kan Baguio City Councilor Arthur Aladio ti CHR gapu iti serbisyo nga ipapaayda kadagiti agkasapulan. Kinunana ano at dati napatag nga advokasya para iti human rights kat ti mapunas dagiti amin nga kinaulbod amang balbalkot kadagiti kinapudno.
I remember a quote from a human rights advocate who went to Kalinga during the time that the people are opposing the dam. He says, human rights are more than a legal concept. They are the essence of man. You deny and you deny man's humanity.
Impanamnama mat ti Police Regional Office Cordillera kan ti Philippine Army ti panang protektar da iti karbangan dagiti umili.
The life of an army and police officer is living on the cutting edge. We are living on the cutting edge. That is why every footstep, we must be very careful or else we become the casualty.
Janice Dennis para iti Pagilian.